Welcome back, guys, to another video. I know I haven't been uploading as frequently as I would like, but I've been really busy with work. I would also like to thank all of you for reaching out to me in the comment section and via email. It's the little things like that push me to record more videos aside from my busy schedule. Thank you for all the love and support. And one more thing, I want to welcome other new subscribers to this small scary story community. My stories aren't intended for you to stare at the screen the whole time, but rather to close your eyes and imagine the story. With all that being said, let's get to it. Remember, if you like the story, leave a like and a comment for support and all that type of thing. This story here is very popular in Colombia, called the White Cat. Many years ago, a woman of great beauty named Carmen lived in a small town with very strict parents. Despite her beautiful appearance, she had been in poor health since she was a child, so she was rarely allowed to leave the house. However, that did not stop her from one day meeting a very handsome young man named Felipe, who began to win her over little by little. Over time, Carmen fell in love with him, who never before had an admirer who went through so much trouble for her. Eventually, they married, and to his bad luck, the bride fell hopelessly ill. Her condition was very bad that she had to remain in bed all day. At first, her husband stayed by her side and cared for her with all the devotion in the world. Every day, he would cook for her and spend all of his free time with her, right beside her. Little by little, he got tired of that routine and began to be absent from home for long periods of time at that. It wasn't long until rumors reached Carmen that he now had a lover whom he saw at night. Taking advantage of his wife's condition, he knew she wouldn't go out at night looking for him. Although the news destroyed Carmen, she continued to adore her husband and did not want to give up on him. Meanwhile, Felipe made a date at his mistress' house. Every time the sun went down, the two made love for long hours. One of those nights, the lover noticed next to the window, there was a beautiful white cat, which was staring at them while they were together. The animal made horrible cries and hisses at them while they were together, and she could swear that the cat was looking at her with hatred. This was repeated every following night. Each time the lovers were together, the same white cat would climb onto the window and meow with her eyes staring at them. The cat's meows were so loud that the lover fell on the verge of losing her nerves. She commented this to Felipe, but he did not give it any importance, commenting that the cat belonged to one of his neighbors and that he would take care of it. Several nights later, Carmen fell prey to a terrible fever and begged her husband to stay with her. He nonetheless excused himself by saying that he had something important to do and left her alone. Carmen felt more miserable than ever. While Felipe was with his mistress, the cat appeared again, but this time was different than all of the other times. The cat was determined to get their attention. The cat was hissing and pawing the window. His lover asked him to get rid of the cat. At this point, she was fed up. Frustrated after hearing his lover nonstop about the cat, he threw a bucket of water at the cat, but the cat didn't attack Felipe. It only cried after several attempts of trying to scare away the beautiful cat. Felipe took a dagger and stabbed the beautiful white cat. The cat cried and cried, almost sounded human, causing shivers in both of them. When the cat ran away, hurt, Felipe had a bad feeling and returned home. There he found Carmen lying on the ground, lifeless, and with the same dagger stuck in her chest. Seized with remorse, Felipe never had a day of peace after that.